Visitors to Yellowstone National Park are once again required to mask up inside all public places and on commercial transportation, regardless of vaccination status. In a tweet, the Park Service says the decision was made after the Centers for Disease Control changed its mask guidance earlier this week, and because all five counties near the park are currently listed as having high or substantial COVID-19 transmission rates.